Hi all, Hal here with more 7 Days to Die. And today, like I have promised, we were going to start working on the raid base. Well, the new horde base. As you can see, we're still in the same general area as the rest of our stuff. We're just out here in the middle of the lake. And I've started putting down foundation work because I'm trying to figure out exactly how big of a space I need. Because I want the killing area to be 7x7. So I'm thinking we're going to do it from here, and we're going to count in from here. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, so that's going to, this is basically going to be our pit area, right? Now, what we're going to do is kind of like what we did with the hill where we armored it up. We're going to have those ramps. We're going to do that, except it's going to be all reinforced concrete out here. And all of these frames that we're placing are actually going to be replaced with the rebar eventually. So what we're trying to do right now is just get an idea of what type of how much area we're looking at, because what I want to do is have this come up. I want to make sure that this is actually something that we're going to be able to do effectively. I'm also going to have to drain the water out of here. In order to do that, we're going to have to basically place a bunch of frames down. Or actually, well, if I close all of this off, I can slowly get it just by placing frames and updating them or upgrading them. So all of this is going to have to be dug down a level. We're going to have to dig up from here. Yes, okay. Alright, so let's go ahead and finish this up. And what I'll do is, once we've gotten this a little bit further along, working in water is always a, come on, it's always a challenge, as you can see, with the way that frames place, because they're still trying to place on top of the water, you end up with weird collision stuff. So this area here, like I said, is going to be our pit, right? So what we're going to do is we're going to get our rebar out, because all of this, let's see here, because we're going to have this go up a couple of floors. So we have to do this fairly carefully. So what we're going to do is we're going to do our floors first. Okay. See? It's trying. It's being silly today. All right. So we're going to do this the easy way then. We're going to do it this way. So when you're building in water, because of the way, when you start running into problems where you're placing things and it's just not working out for you, because for some reason the waves seem to have some form of collision on them. I'm not sure what it is about the water, but ever since they changed it so that it flows through and around things, it's been rather frustrating sometimes to work with it. Alright, so can we get the last couple of these in here without you guys? Come on. Thank you. Alright, so now we can do this. Because we will be coming through and taking all of the water out of here. But like I said, this is our killing pit. Well, this is the base of our killing pit. Let me say it that way. Because what we're going to do is we're actually going to build the walls of this up over us. And the zombies will actually go up a ramp to get to us. Hopefully. If this works out the way I'm hoping it will. Now, I'm not sure this is actually going to work. We're going to give it a try because it's to do something a little bit different. So, happy Friday, everybody. Hope you're having a fantastic day and that you had a terrific week. It's been not been too bad, actually. I'm enjoying it. So somebody tipped me off to the, because I've been using, for those who don't know, I actually have channels here on Mynhardt.com as well as VidMe, and I really haven't been doing anything over there, and I recently had some people mention that they had seen my stuff over there and come over here, and you know, one thing leads to another, and so I'm going to be uploading more regularly to that side of the house as well. So if you're somebody who likes that service, you will be able to start finding me a little bit more regularly over there. Now, anything I upload on one channel will most likely be on the other. I'm not expecting to have content that's exclusive to one side of the house or the other, so. Alright, so, but you never know. Things may change. If so, I'll let everybody know before I start doing it. Now we took that one by three. Okay. Now, what we're doing with this is, like I said, we are going to have a bit of a, come on, let's see if we can get back over here, because it's a little more shallow over here, and what we're going to do is we're going to try and get up here so we can do that, and then this will allow us to go there. Alright, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to time-lapse the rest of this, so this should be a little bit easier to watch and a little less painful, so you don't have to sit here and listen to me complain about the wonderful fun that is building in water. Of course, I know some of you might enjoy that, but it's always fun watching me get mad about stuff. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and get this going. So sit back, relax, and we will see you shortly. There we go. Oh, here we go. We can only see what we And we're back. So, that was a whole lot of concrete being used in there. Oh, and then once we get all of these pieces in, and we get all of the walls on this side shored up, basically what we'll need to do then is to come back with even more concrete and take all of that up to reinforced. Now, the reason why I've got the sharp ramps here and the 2x1 ramps over here is because in the corners, currently in 7 Days to Die, there are no 2x1 corner pieces. So what we need to do in that case is basically I'm just using the regular 45 ramps for the corners and wherever it meets up with something different, like over here, where it's basically the walkway is carrying through. We're going to carry this down so that it'll be pretty much the same as what we have over there for the vault door. But what we're going to end up with is, you know, instead of having an area that you can defend, this is going to be a door here. And then there will be another door in here. I may just go ahead and place one large vault door right here. And maybe put the walkways like we have over there above it so that you basically have, you know, light coming in over here. But on this side, what we'll do is we're going to use either the pillar 50s or the posts. I haven't decided which ones yet, but we'll have it coming across here. We'll put the spikes in, and then we will have, I don't know, maybe bars. I may do posts here as well. So that we can still walk through here, basically just have the actually, do I have any? Oh, I have no cement left. All right, so basically we'll get into a little bit more of that next time, but I'm gonna go ahead and call this one here. I hope you enjoyed it. Definitely something a little bit different for me. It's been a while since I've done a build quite this large with this much concrete, so. Oh, back to the mine to get more. Anyway, if you enjoyed it, make sure you hit that like button. If you want to see more or haven't done so already, I do ask that you subscribe. The likes, the subscriptions, and even comments that you leave down below all help the channel to grow. And they're greatly appreciated because of the fact that also lets me know that you're enjoying the content enough to interact with me. And, well, you know, that's what we're here for, is to help entertain and to have some fun. So, anyway, I'm getting out of here. I hope you all have a fantastic evening. Have a great day, and hopefully see you here for the live stream tonight at 7 p.m. U.S. Pacific time. I think we're going to be doing some more World of Warships tonight for those who didn't make it last time. It was a lot of fun. So if you play, definitely stop in, hit me up in the game. And if we get enough people, what we can do is I'll actually get one of the training rooms set up, and we'll get a bunch of people in and maybe do some non-public games. Anyway, I hope you all have a fantastic weekend, and we'll see you back here next time for more 7 Days to Die. As always, folks, take care and be safe out there, everybody. Now, see, I'm harvesting all this stuff, and I'm going to have to make new seeds. so much still to do. But that's okay. It's fun enough, right?